Hey everybody, just a quick update video for the video I made yesterday talking about the black market and reserves. Reserves are effectively the supply drops of this game. We can't purchase them directly, we have to progress through the tiers as of right now, making this video on October 21st, but I wanted to let you guys know that it is, in fact, possible to find signature weapons in these drops. I was extremely surprised to see that I earned a signature weapon by reaching tier 12, and it's kind of funny because at the time when I earned this weapon, I completed the SG-12 headshots. I was working on that gun as I earned this one, so this weapon is called the SG-12 Kilcano. I'm not exactly sure how it's pronounced, but it looks really cool. I like that half the weapon has a red kind of metallic glow, and the other half actually doesn't have any of that, so you can apply a camouflage. That way it's blue on one side and red on the other, and it just looks really, really nice. But then there's the reactive camo that you earn, and then the mastercraft camo that you earn. The reactive camo is by far one of my favorites so far, just because of the design on it. You got this nice blue metallic kind of very shiny material in the front, and then you have this awesome looking samurai on the side sitting in the moonlight, which is just by far just one of the cleanest designs I've ever seen for a camouflage in Call of Duty. And then of course you have the Mastercraft camo called Boombox, and this turns the thing into a literal boombox. When you're not using extended magazines, the magazine itself is a boombox. There's a gold chain with a microphone hanging off the front of it, a mixtape taped literally to the side of the gun. The iron sight says get down, and the ejection port on the side says fresh. It looks really damn cool. Once you get 5 kills with this gun, it'll start glowing white, but then once you get 10 kills with this gun, it'll be blue and red. It's just all over the place with animation. There's one thing that I want to bring up in this video because I've been getting a ton of messages over the past couple of days about this. Signature weapons are basically variants. You have to find these things in these reserve packages, or you're able to get some of them from pre-order bonuses. We've talked about this in the past. If you do not have a signature weapon, you do not have access to the reactive camo challenge. You do not have access to the Mastercraft camo challenge. From what I understand, each one of these signature weapons are going to have their own unique look and their own unique feel and their own unique challenges, which so far out of the 4 that I own, they've all been different, they've all looked different, and they've all really given me a run for my money when it comes to trying to complete the challenges in game. So I just wanted to throw that out there. If you don't have a signature weapon, if you don't have a variant, aka the signature weapon, you cannot do these challenges. They're unique to that individual weapon. In order to unlock that, you have to do the 100 headshot challenges, and then you can do reactive, and then eventually Mastercraft. Oh yeah, and I guess for anybody else that's out there that's confused, you can inspect weapons in this game. Just tap left on your D-pad. That's all you have to do, and boom, you'll be able to inspect your weapon. But yeah, that's basically it for the update video. I'm gonna have another video coming later today. I just quickly wanted to let y'all know, yes, you can, in fact, get weapon variants, aka signature weapons, out of these reserves while you progress through the tiers. So it is beneficial, and if you're lucky enough, then maybe you'll get something cool. Anyway, guys, let me know what you think down below in the comments section. If y'all enjoyed the video here today, drop a like on it. Subscribe for more awesome videos coming each and every day. And if you guys haven't yet, do not forget to join the notification squad by clicking that little bell icon and turning on notifications so YouTube will let you know when my videos go live. All right, guys, I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.